Тебя ждут в лагере.
Слыхал? Чего там столь грузинских снарягов?
Нет.
Тебя, похоже, это не интересует.
Я рад, что не попал туда. А все остальное меня не касается.
Я советую тебе пораскинуть мозгами. Босс потерял часть своих активов. Нет заложников, нет выкупа. А значит, шансы на то, что нам с тобой не заплатят, еще выше.
Думаешь, настолько все плохо?
Ага. А если к тому времени эта сделка с Липперсоной прогорит, то мы будем по уши в дерьме. Я не знаю. Не хотел бы я в этот момент находиться здесь.
Свалить собрался?
Пока еще не думаю об этом. Я знаю одного парня с лодкой. Он может отвезти меня в Манилу.
Uniform, I'm in position on the villa balcony. Request eyes on buildings to my immediate north.
Roger, follow my lead. Patrolling sentry by the central building. Judging from the direction he's headed, you can wait till he turns the corner. I see you have an alternate plan. Proceed. Terminated.
Friendly secure. We are now advancing to assault position. One click from the hotel. Any new developments?
Negative. The package is marked present at the hotel resort, albeit currently under heavy guard. We have zero confirmation on Kalalo.
Anderson, you?
Live and kicking. Should arrive at the observatory double quick.
3-2, you have a heavily reinforced post approximately 200 meters north of your position. Advise you to flank from left.
Roger.
Make sure you have a clear picture of the situation before taking any action. Wait till the hostiles split up to engage.
Ну, если только для тебя. Не знаю, мне кажется, что тут уже все на грани. Сплошные нервы, сплошные испуганные парни.
А почему испуганные?
Из-за этой сделки, которую хочет провернуть босс.
Ты что-нибудь об этом слышал?
Я понятия не имею, что это за сделка. Но одно могу сказать точно. Все боятся, что будет серьезная заварушка. Знаешь пожилого мужика, который недавно приехал из Грузии? Ну да. Ну вот, он уронил сигареты шведа с обеденного стола. И они упали в лужу. Сигареты намокли. Только ничего. Вот. Этот сраный швед избивал его фонарем до тех пор,
пока не сломал ему руку с ключицей и челюсть.
Охренеть.
Ага, целый месяц будет валяться в лазарете.
Этот швед полный говнюк, это еще слишком мягко сказано.
Так вот я про это и говорю, все на взводе. Ладно, ты главное будь поосторожнее, обстановка тут не очень.
Ну да.
Further obstructions detected. You can advance to the observatory. The building, however, is a different story.
Figures. We'll check in once I'm there.
Чертов свет сбил меня с...
Stealth is critical. There is a heavy machine gun looking directly at the main entrance.
Uniform, can you feed enemy positions? Over.
Updating your map? Now. Dispatch the sentry on the roof 1 o'clock to increase your odds. Best bet is to do it when he's near the right edge, to avoid detection.
Этот идиот провел 8 лет в Камбодже и вдруг забыл, что если весь день ходить с мокрыми ногами, заработаешь тропическую язву.
Ты что, издеваешься? Из-за этого он в лазарете?
Не вижу его!
Замечена цель! Вражеский снайпер! Снайпер!
It's 3-2. I've reached the objective in one piece.
3-1, also in position, close to the main complex bay. What does the eye in the sky say?
Still no buyer in sight.
Think our banana nationalist got cold feet?
I doubt it. Maybe just playing hard to get. The guy has a real hard-on for advancing in Abu Sayyaf ranks. He'll show. We just have to wait.
All Razor elements, we're seeing a vehicle approaching the hotel site from the west. Civilian sedan. 20 mics.
This is it. Everyone on your feet. Anderson, we're on a rock approximately 100 meters from the boat. Can you see us?
Roger, I see.
Roll call. Two tangos on the pier, two manning the searchlights on the yacht.
I see him.
Take down one hostile on the pier when the light is away. That flower bed will hide the bodies, and the storm should mask the discharge sound.
Got it. Ready.
Let's take them at the same time. You take the one on the left. Taking candy from a baby. So far, so good. Tap the spotters, then the lights.
Roger, I'm on it.
Southwest.
Cole, take out the lights on the pier to hide the bodies. Nice shot. Now tag the second one. Nice work. Let's wait him out.
Okay, they're spreading out. Done. A-OK to land.
Affirmative, squad moving in. Uniform, what's the status on the villa?
The site is crawling with enemy troops. Recommend against direct assault. We've identified what looks like a central switch box right to the wooden pergola. If you could disable it, Anderson, going in with NODs will give 3-1 a significant advantage.
Sounds good. On you, support.
Direct hit. Slides out.
Waiting for your go, Razor 3-2. You might want to switch to night vision. Clear to move. Good work, come on. Uniform, Razor 3-3, we are closing on target location. How copy?
Roger, we are go to proceed as planned.
We have eyes on the Russian principal. HVT inbound. Wait a minute. Is that...
It's Marinov.
What the... What is Marinov doing here?
Looks like our old friend has moved up in the world.
You knew about this?
I had a hunch. A while back, I heard a rumor that Marinov had resurfaced as a major player in the illicit arms trade. When they told me some Russian hustler nobody had ever heard of was looking to sell a stolen plague, one name came to mind.
I am gonna kill him, Diaz. So help me God.
You mean we are gonna kill him, Captain? Why do you think I personally requested you for this mission?
Something's wrong. They know we're here.
All teams, go!
He's down. Gomez, right side. I'm up.
Enemy sniper! Where's he shooting from?
Keller, I can't see him. Get to cover!
Go, go, go! Tango up high. Take him down. Nailed him. Hostile left.
Got him.
Keep on him. Advance.
Dispatch, we got a situation. Diaz and Nichols are being transported out of the compound. If I don't take the shot now, they might be compromised.
Negative, Anderson. The situation is the damn bioagent is slipping out of our hands again. I will not permit such ineptitude to take place on my watch. You must intercept Marinov at all costs. Our men are likely being transported in the same direction, so if you want to get them out alive, I suggest you haul ass now. Copy?
Copy that, sir.